15 headshots while moving with a striker now. Priceless. No. Yeah. Yep. 10k a camel. So I don't know whether to stop doing camels now. Let's see, as soon as I reach 250, I might just stop. So I'm saying that, as soon as I reach 250, unless there's an event coming out, I'm gonna stop proper playing. Or, you know, play the odd game here and there, but I'm not gonna play until next season. So that I don't, you know, finish everything. Because, I mean, I want to say I could, if we were to push it on our side, probably get the prices high. Get prices, fucking hell. Emerald. If I really tried, I could probably get high flat. Emerald. Oh, they fucking dropped the turret. Probably even flashed. Right.
Enemy overwatch, Hilo inbound.
Flash incoming!
Secure the target there. We have taken the lead.
Under fire! Flash, shoot your eyes! Not doing too hot.
You said you were going to change.
Don't touch the goods.
Sorry. I'll take it, I'll bet it. That wasn't the question, you've just risen your order.
Friendly cruise missile deployed. Hardpoint relocated. Secure the target area.
Not doing too hot.
Enemies inside the perimeter. Friendly UAV on station.
Care package. Shoot your eyes. Aha. Don't touch the goods. Flash incoming.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
I bought it however long ago and I've still never fucking played it. Six day restore.
Taking rounds.
I mean, I'm only half getting afraid of it because
of the
swarm. Oh, definitely. Oh, we've got fucking what? fucking hell. I mean, been there, done that, but fuck. How much is still in? Both games I got 30k. Does it? Or did it?